Father, what will become of Shade and Marina when you take charge of them?
Punishment. To the full extent of the law.
Without a trial?
I suggest you worry about your formation flying, not bats.
There they are. Guards, prepare to ambush.
What?
Romulus, don't listen to Remus. Even if you kill an owl or two here, thousands will return. They'll kill all of you. What kind of leader would start a war the rats could never win? Silence, Silverwing!
Remus, maybe the bat has a point.
Brutus is obsessed with revenge. If you attack him, you'll all be hunted to extinction. I said silence! Nothing's coming between me and total forest domination. Least of all a puny bat trying to save his own fur!
We can't go through with this. It's suicide.
I know what I'm doing, freak.
That freak happens to be the true king.
What?
She said that I'm the rightful king. And I am, remember?
Don't you ever say that to me again. You're my loser of a brother and an embarrassment to our royal family. And I could have had you killed 1,000 times over, but I didn't. You want to know why?
Why?
Because you're so sad and pathetic that I felt sorry for you. Look at you. You're misshapen, you're freakish, you're different. Now be quiet, freak! The owls are almost here. Father, why are there no other rats? Something's wrong.
So now you're a seasoned war strategist. Stay back.
Don't listen to him, Romulus. What's looking different got to do with being a good king? We're all different in some way. Look at me. I'm a runt.
And I've got a band.
Thanks, King Romulus. I'll never forget this.
Neither will I, Shade. You've helped me stand up for what is right. For that, I'm indebted to you.
What? No! I don't believe this! Romulus, have you lost your mind? There can only be one king of the rats!
What?
What?